Video, I am discussing post standard mathematics chapter 12 measurement weight exercise 12.4. Exercise 12.4. Before going to exercise, see some basic concepts. Estimated weight and accurate weight. In our daily life, in most of the situations, the weight of object is more or less guess than saying its real weight. Have you observed? Yes, we observe. In some situation, we guess the weight of an object rather saying its real weight. Similarly, in this exercise, some type of problems. See, exercise 12.4. As given in serial number 1, find out the estimated weight and accurate weight of objects and fill in the blanks given in the tabular column. Take the weighing machine available in your school and use it with the help of your teacher. I give some examples. Serial number, objects, estimated weight, accurate weight. Hammer, 1 kg. Accurate weight, estimated weight is 1 kg. Accurate weight is 1 kg, 200 gram. Meals plate, this is 150 gram. Accurate weight, 200 gram. Box filled with a piece of chalk, 200 gram. Accurate weight is 250 gram. Log is also 100 gram. Hundred gram. A big one, 150 gram, 200 gram, it is 115 gram. Accurate weight. Your school bag, government made a rule, school bag must be less than 10 kg. That's why this is 7 kg. Accurate weight is 6 kg, 500 gram. Globe, 500 gram, 750 gram. Accurate weight, 750 gram. This much for in this video. If you like the video, hit the like button. If you are not subscribed yet, subscribe this channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.